Love Ranjan's directed movie, Sonu Ke Titu Ki Sweetie trailer has released already and gave us a sneak peek about the film. Now the first song, which is a peppy Punjabi track on by Yo-Yo Honey Singh, has finally out. Yo-Yo Honey Singh made a comeback with this fun song after a sabbatical of 2 years. He has also composed this catchy number. The lyrics are penned by the rapper himself along with Singhasta and Chera. In the video, Karthik, Nusrat and Sunny shake their leg on the groovy track. All three look good in this foot-tapping Punjabi track. This song will definitely be a part of your playlist for the New Year's. The poster and the trailer shows that this movie would be completely different from the previous outings of Ranjan, and it will make Valentine week of 2018 more romantic for lovers. The romantic comedy Sonu Ke Titu Ki Sweetie, directed by Love Ranjan, who directed Pyar Ka Panchnama, is all set to hit big screens on 9th February 2018. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.